Oh. Leila, I feel like Oprah. Hi, I'm Joe Locke.
Hi, I'm Leila Khan.
We're going to talk about Heartstopper Season 2.
What was your first day on set like?
It was snowing on our first day on set. It was like the middle of April, so I don't know why it was snowing.
That's weird.
The first scene we filmed was the scene with the apple juice when Tab was the apple juice for Elle on the bench.
Did it again.
Me, Will and Toby walked out of the door and saw like this camera on like a huge crane. And I think Toby got a video of it, but we were all just like, what?
I think it's on his vlogs, is it?
Yeah, I think it might be.
I watched
that. Elle's not here.
I know.
She's not been here a week.
I know, I just keep forgetting. Tao, you're allowed to miss her.
How was your first day?
I think I remember every single moment.
What did we do on your first day?
It was the first day of shoot, it was the Paris meeting. Which was nice because everyone was there.
Yeah.
It was overwhelming.
Yeah.
Because we were in that
massive
hall.
It was a big day to go in on.
But they're all great, aren't they? I've learned so quickly doing it
you
all.
You picked up so quick.
Stop it.
What was your favourite moment in filming season 2?
I can think of all my least favourite moments. Only because the Eiffel Tower moment was the scariest thing in my life.
Oh, that was not
I'm scared of heights. And I remember my legs were literally shaking. What's been your favourite moment of season 2?
I love that there's been like way more scenes of all of us together this year.
Yeah, now that I think about it, like when we were staying in Paris for that week, it was
so much
nice.
Fun.
We were all on the same.
We were so exhausted, but it was great. Yeah, I feel like we've all gotten so close this year.
Even closer than last year, did you?
Way more close. Like we were all really close last year, but I think we're all still a bit like shy and scared of everything.
Hi.
I think we've all fit in so well.
So well.
That you couldn't.
At least you didn't know how you done it. It must have been so daunting.
I was freaked out. I was like so nervous.
I remember.
I was thinking, these people already know each other. They've all got their friendships already. Like, how are we going to slide into this? But it was nice coming in with Nima and Jack and Bradley.
You guys have such a cool friendship group.
What has been the funniest moment for filming season 2 for you?
There's been so many. There's way more bloopers this year. There was a scene that me, Kit, Will and Toby filmed in the bedroom where Tao tells us that him and Elle just kissed. And I don't know what, but we were all on some like weird energy that day. Everyone was exhausted, running on fumes.
Yeah.
And we were just like giggling all the time, but it sort of worked for the scene.
Yeah.
Me and Elle kissed?
No way.
No, yes!
No, you didn't!
How's the fans of the show like changed your life?
I think that have such a vocal and supportive fan base, it's like everything you want.
Yeah.
When you create a piece of art, which I hope Heartstopper is.
Did you feel pressure coming into it knowing that like it's an already established, because that's how I feel.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I mean like the comics are so loved, and so I think I definitely felt pressure.
But you've done an amazing job, obviously, so
yeah.
Well, we'll see. Have you got any advice for me before the show comes out?
Enjoy it and live in it.
Thanks, dude.
It's gonna be great.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.